crap? Perfect. I'll get the wind pump up and running in no time. Well, good news is, I got the water pumping again. The only problem is, it smells like a sewer. Maybe about a tenfold worse since I cleared out a den of slith ages ago. They're loathsome reptiles, make their homes in swamps and dank caves. This key will open the cellar in the shack behind me, right by that accursed riftgate. It connects to the bowels of the prison, which should lead you to the cave.
Inventory is full. came to my workshop. I saw you fighting the dead out in Lower Crossing, and I dare say you were absolutely brilliant. Rift gates, yes. The ethereals used them to get around. I was working on a way to close them, but then you stumbled through ours. We have never seen a human, possessed or otherwise, pass through one before. I don't remember anything, do you? I may have taken some liberties while you were out cold. It was just a few tests, a blood sample or two, nothing major. The results were excellent. These will do perfectly. I'll just place them into my device here and... very good. I'm sure a little more aether in your system won't do you the slightest harm. We've been so preoccupied with this Riftgate business that I completely forgot about my apprentice, Starlet. I sent her out to the Burwich Estates to fetch parts for our research, and she's been gone entirely too long. I have to say, I do feel a little responsible for her now that she's my apprentice.
Thank you.
those slith? They're starting to beg me for water. Well done. Once I pump out the remaining poisoned water, the spring should be clean enough for drinking.
Thank you. Good you're back. I've heard good things from both Kasparov and Barnabas. One of my scouts came back with news making our next move clear. The dead are heavily concentrated in Burwich Village to the north, past the swamps of Whitemire. You've proven yourself quite resourceful thus far. Your ability to secure rift gates for human use could be a turning point in our situation. Follow the road north through Whitemire. Though in the current state of things, you will likely have to leave the road behind well before you reach the village.